I had a stroke about almost 2 years ago, so my right arm and my right foot is not functioning as well. I'm an independent person, so I like to do things, you know, freely, not just depending on my husband.
At Neurolutions, our goal is to use the power of the brain to improve arm and hand function after stroke. We've taken great care to design a system that allows individuals to interact with the device one-handed and with as much independence as possible. The Neurolutions IpsiHand system consists of a headset, robotic hand orthosis, and a tablet that prompts the user through a training program. The IpsiHand system is a brain-computer interface device that's based on the theory that neurons that fire together wire together. The user thinks about moving their affected hand, and the robotic hand orthosis responds, moving the user's hand for them based on their thoughts. The IpsiHand program consists of three modes: a passive mode that moves the user through a comfortable range of motion, a thought mode that reads the user's brainwaves through the EEG headset and moves the robotic hand based on the activity of the motor cortex of the brain, and an active mode where the user practices the motion by actually opening and closing their hand, assisted by the robotic hand orthosis.
I've been able to use my brain to think about move my hands. So I was able to lift it up, move things around like this. I cannot do after stroke. After using the IpsiHand, my ability to be independent is stronger. I could get the water myself, bring the dishes to the sink. It feels good. I'm getting more and more independent. I see a lot of improvements.